Hey everybody, I'm Griffin here, and welcome back to Alien Isolation. I am just on a binge, I guess. A glorious, glorious binge. Why is that a point of interest? Oh. Well, let's try and do the thing we're supposed to do. Let's hope there aren't any androids. No, it's the other side. I don't know if I ever actually made it in here. So I just turned, yeah, oxygen over there off. Oh. I don't think this is a smart idea, but maybe it is. Panel in case of emergency. I love that that's like a thing. I hear something. I don't know if it's me. By opening as many things as I can. And make it easier for myself in the future. Presumably. Not a very nice door. Right, device invalid. All right, here's the thing. I want to know why there's a point of interest somewhere else. Because it makes me feel like I missed something. That's not right. It's back down and through. Don't have access to that, but that might be something I can fix. Doesn't appear as though there's any androids here. I have a feeling they're gonna mini cutscene the alien back. And in case not, This is me exploring. While I don't have the threat of an alien hanging over my head. That feels like a bad plan, but screw it, let's go. Oh, it's just literally a point of interest. Okay. I don't know why it's listed as a point of interest. I'm wondering if that's a bug or if I'm going to need it later. I wonder if the alien's gonna drop in and kill Sinclair. We've been here before, by the way. What's next? What makes me think it's all the way over there? We go through here. Wait. Oh, I won't do it unless I know it. That's ominous in more than a couple ways. But honestly, we found that one combination 9987 at one point. I think I saw it on a sticky note somewhere around here. I have no choice but to go this way. Actually, there's a terminal. Maybe it's got the passcode. Don't be mad. Oh, it does. Don't be mad, but I went through the elevator shaft and shut the access door behind me. I had Joe on my tail, so I had to get out of there. If you can find something to cut through the panel, the code is 8382. If not, don't worry. If not, I'm coming back down for you now. No sign of the lovebirds, but I've got a whole heap of guns and supplies up here. That sounds good. After Wayland Industries with Fast and Fast Light Travel, seeks and found success mass producing the flight components. This was a ghost town and nobody cares. Okay. Oh, right. I'm literally just typing in, by the way. Those are still going to throw me off always. Alright, give me a map. ...100% not jerry-rigged. Just half expecting that to fall. The ability you have, the sensitivity on the look when you're in this mode is really interesting. Because it's super high. Oh look, we have another chance. Already pressing E. Well, time to do this ASAP. Oh wow, I didn't even have to mash keys. Oh. Hello. This makes me feel better, okay? I know it didn't help in the first film. Love it when the robots go homicidal. Call bullshit. I knew.
Ricardo, I'm here. Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
I hate you. If you're gonna grab me, grab me. Did it say enemies nearby also when I did that? That one's deactivated, or so it appears. Just gonna try and stay mostly stealthy. And when one of these decides to come to life and it scares the shit out of me, we just pretend that it didn't. Told me to do that yet. So I probably shouldn't. What am I trying to do here? Yeah, find Samuels. That timing cadence, that cadence of how long it takes for a door to open. Sensor, scrap, place to hide. I mean, it's not useless, just not very useful. Don't know how logical androids are. And I presume they're pretty logical. I'm gonna get jumped here.
The door appears blown. I can't get near.
I know the answer. Why do I have a bad feeling it's gonna like activate all the robots? And I'm gonna have like four robots around here. Especially the ones that are just being like suppressed. Wait, there's something in that room? ID tag. Okay, that's fine. Rather have it off the map. It's gonna go poorly for me. Blink entrance through the successful sail tour. Before I just have them lie on the slab in the reformat chamber, it'll connect to Apollo and upgrade them to the latest programming. Let's hope they bite. How much in a bit? Actually, an EMP would probably do the job. come to think of it. How much you want to bet I get grabbed by that one the second I press this button? Or, well, you know, do the thing. Power level's still too high, huh? Where else was there one of these? Hostiles nearby. Lovely. All right. Is that it? No, because I can't go back down. So I'm missing something somewhere. Well, there you go. Oof, that weird sensitivity in looking. Oh, hello. Why am I exactly zero surprised? This is bad for me. I might die here. Look, I'm not proud to have to always kill these suckers, but they're the only reason I use medkits, okay? I did waste a couple shots there. Yeah, I realized I had to either kill him or stun baton him. Because the problem is, hopefully none of these guys come to life. Because I have to do this. And this takes time. Here, don't get a map.
I don't have time for this.
I've got a bad feeling about his humanity. I don't know if I want to find him. We could have said something right then and there. I hate this place. They're doing the mannequin thing. I'm going to have to rain check. I'm getting reports from downstairs of an abnormal android behavior. Expecting the VIPs to get here early. Don't ask me why that bottle suddenly looked like a person. Like the head of an android. Alright, well. I like how it's an objective now. He had nothing on him that is worthwhile. It's gonna be by going into one of these android chambers, isn't it? This is not an escape room. This is what we call bad for me. Did they follow me? It's just an EMP mine. What the hell is this place? What do you mean you shut access door to the elevator? All your guns and supplies mean jack shit to me when the synthetic that is chasing you is still fucking down here. I don't think it's seen me. It stood staring at your old magazines in Blood Plant Overlook. Get back here and open this door. Don't know if you're gonna use around. Get this. No, we've got a save station. Cool. Let's save. And call the episode here, yeah? It's about that time. I'm probably going to keep playing, though, because I'm curious, and my heart rate monitor seems to be working just fine. Who knows? So, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed this one. I'll see you next time. But until then, keep your